I'm Carla, this is Jocelyn.
Hi.
And we're here for Kids Leadership Corner, and we're talking about how important it is to get good sleep. So Jocelyn, is it important to get good sleep for school?
Yep.
Tell me why.
Cause when you wake up, you have to learn new things. And if you don't go to sleep too, if you go to sleep late, you're gonna be really tired in the morning, unless it's a field trip.
Yeah, exactly. And do you think it is the same for work, that you should get good sleep before you go to work?
Yep, or you'll get fired.
Well, you could get fired.
Because you're sleeping on the job.
Well, sleeping on the job would never be good. But what do you think about learning and doing new things at work? Do you think that requires good sleep?
Yes, because the future might be in your hands.
Well, I think it is. And we can start by getting a good night's sleep.
Mm-hmm.